Okay, good morning, Empire. I fixed my holder. Okay, so I'm currently at the UPS office. They sit there and they told me that I have to go somewhere else to ship this box. It's a UPS box. I'm like, what the fuck is this? It's like the post office. And then it said I had something in my P.O. box, so I came up to get that, and it was some kind of infamil shit, and I'm like, what the fuck? Is there something that I don't know? And then I'm like, oh yeah, that's for my sister, because it has her name on it. Oh my, I flipped my shit for a minute. Because I am on lack of sleep at the moment. Hopefully this place is open that has it's like a computer, a supply store. Office supply. Hopefully it's open so I can drop this crap off, because it was supposed to be dropped off like forever ago. So I will be right back, guys. But, okay, so this is what I got for my sister. It's infamil stuff. It's free samples. So, yeah, I got that for my sister. I'm gonna throw her a baby shower. She's having my nephew. Can't wait. I love my two nieces that she has, Adriana and Amaya. They're my buddies. Call Monkey and Bumblebee. So, I'm not sure how this, like, baby shower stuff goes, but what up, Austin? But I'm gonna YouTube this shit, and I'm gonna figure it out, because that's what my sister's always wanted, was a baby shower, and she's never got one. So I'm gonna give that to her. But I gotta go get another nose ring put in because I lost mine somewhere. Getting in the effing car. But I gotta go get ready for work and head that way. Guys, send me your questions so I can do your Q&A, and I will talk to you all later.